Welcome back, Commander. Your ship has been damaged, and I've taken you out of stasis. I am Elaine, Emergent Logistics Artificial Intelligence Network. What you're seeing is a feed from an unidentified planet, where I've deployed a team for you to command. This planet seems to be the source of the damage, and we are unable to leave the planet's orbit until our ship is repaired, and the source of the damage is identified. You will need to establish a small mining facility in order to proceed with ship repairs. This will be your primary objective. Communications are currently limited, so one of the first things you will need to do is to establish an uplink from ground level. Try to find metal and crystal deposits, as we will need them for repairs. Crystal can be used in its raw form. We will require a large quantity of materials for future production, so having several dedicated production buildings is recommended. I would suggest building one or two more facilities to produce metal bars. The more buildings we have, the faster we will be able to produce materials. Later we will need to increase the number of mining units, in order to keep up with demand.
Thank you.
To produce more mining units, you must fabricate an assembler. With it, you will be able to produce a worker unit, and equip it with a miner component. Both of these are produced in the assembler. It is also capable of producing circuit boards, which are used in unit and component production. Thank you.